What the fuck is up, my big? You're looking. Okay, so here's the situation of the whole ordeal. I haven't had a haircut in a very long time, and it's starting to get that point of a haircut where all the wrong things start growing out a little bit, like these, and
what
this little
tuft
at the back. And quite frankly, I'm sick of the way I wear my hair. So today what I'm doing is I'm going to be attempting to style my hair in different ways, in ways that I could maybe like, that could be different. Something new, something fresh. And hopefully I could find a unique and special hairstyle that just speaks me. Anything else I need to say? I guess this is sort of like a lookbook, but it's not really a lookbook. I don't know. I need to find a hairstyle. This, the first hairstyle, is this. It's what I currently do. I used to put gel in my hair, but I don't really anymore because there's no need for some reason. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not going to explain each hairstyle. It's going to be like
a lookbook.
It's going to be like a lookbook. This is the greatest thing I have ever done with my hair. Alatine zeggen ja tegen MDMA. Je meisje is een mot, staat seks met je pa. Geen blad voor mijn mond, maar recht voor mijn rap. Ze zullen er niet zijn. Now I'm gonna have a shower, wet my hair, and see if I can achieve some more, you know, just fabulous looks.
J'adore tout. Je parle anglais au début de France. Oui, 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 oui.
Baby, I just had a shower and washed my body with soap. What part of you wishes you were in there with me? Shot, shot, and I shoot my shot. Next time I'm wet in the shower. Do you want to be there? Girl, I like to shower. Do you like to shower and stay clean and practice bodily hygiene too? We should do that together sometime. Shot, shot. I shot my shot. I shot my shot and I shotted the shot. Yesterday when I had a shower, I saw a moth in the top corner and I thought it was a spider at first. So I freaked the fuck out. Then I realized it was just an innocent little moth. And then I remembered the old moth memes that used to go around. You know, like the
lamp.
I saw the moth again today on like the little, I don't know, the little, a shelf. Oh, what the fuck's it? It's like this. A shelf. It's, a fucking shelf. I don't know what to call it. It's a shelf. A little thing that holds stuff in the shower. A shelf. And I saw the moth in there today, sort of dying, twiddling its little legs. And then I came back again for this shower and I saw it completely dead. And I guess that's just a testament to how short life is. One day you can be a moth up in the corner, and the next day you can be fucking dead. Live life to the fullest, man.
Creeper. Oh man. So we back in the line. Got our pickaxe swinging from side to side. Side. This has good.
Stop it.
I don't know what the fuck I was doing.
I've run out of haircuts. Styles. No.
Kevin called the manager. Oh, friend. Kevin took the kids.
My favourite was the Swedish polka.
Alrighty.
Alrighty.
Alrighty! Okay. Okay. So,
the video's over. Thanks for watching. If you hated it, then I'm extremely sorry, but you watched to the end, so you sort of helped me out, so thank you, actually. If you liked it, this took like a fucking buttload to edit for some reason. So if you liked it,
let me know.
And if you didn't, again, you watched to the end, so...